Hi guys! We're here in the city and we're trying to find this Aldi grocery store because I really love Aldi. They're cheaper than any other grocery store, so we'll see if there's one here in Amarillo. Well, we're here guys. They don't have Aldi, but we found something. This is OLLIE's good stuff, cheap. So we'll see what's in there. Look at that. Let's check this out. It's my first time. I hope they have a good stuff. Get the card.
They have books.
Yeah, I know they have different stuff.
They have two books that I'm looking for.
I'm gonna go check.
What? Sweetie, Glenn, come here.
Yes.
Glenn.
You're okay, Baba.
You're okay, son. Don't hit. Don't do that.
I'm gonna go down here.
Did they?
Yes.
A lot of different stuff. They got a lot of books, guys. There's children's books here. $0.99 cards. I should get Caleb's birthday. Babe, on Caleb's birthday we can get, it's just 99 cents. For the invitation. This is cool stuff. Like a unicorn. $2.99. It's cute. Reading glasses just for $6.99. Look at this vehicle. $5.99. I want brownie brittle. Wait, Papa. What is this?
It's a good thing.
Yeah.
Take care.
I got some coffee here.
19.
I'm gonna go look up and down these aisles.
Hmm? We'll get these guys sour, like a gummy candy. Family size for $2.99. A lot of spices. Look at that, guys. Love it. Ooh. Olive oil. What's this? Wow, it's pretty. $40. Nuts, nuts, nuts. Did you see their peanuts, babe?
Where? No, I'm not. They have some cashews.
Oh, look at those, the big. It's just $3.99, babe.
They have lumps.
At $3.74. Peanut butter, peanut pretzel.
Oh, we got the mixed nuts. Where's it at?
Oh, we can go next month. You still have peanuts? $7
for
this.
No, I'm out of peanuts, actually.
That's big.
I'm careful,
so
I used about 3 times
today. So you're not gonna eat peanuts?
Not sure it's good.
Well, think about it.
Screaming.
Brazil. Oh, Brazil nuts.
What are those?
Maybe.
I didn't know what this place was. I guess it. Just down that all there.
They got baby stuff. $7 for 8 pieces. $29. They have different stuff. Our first time here, guys, and
you see this hat over here?
Yeah. Is it cheaper, you think?
I don't know. I think so, yeah.
24. But this is not liquid. Is this the powder?
Mm-mm. Powder. That's kind of same. Same.
Goodness.
Let's go look at the other store.
Come on. Babe?
Yep.
They even have mattress, guys. See that? Wow. And planter! For $19. Oh no. Yeah, 20. Woo! They have the mirror. They have all kinds of stuff.
There you are.
I'm just here. Scented candles. Oh, it's not cheap. It's like $9. Oh my goodness. All these pots. Big ones. How much is this? 35. It's hand painted. Beautiful. What's for gardening? 17. This is nice. Our first time. This is a big store. They have frogs. This is just fine. They got bench cushion. It's nice. I'll come back for this. I need one. I need to measure the cushion first. Oh, I mean the bench. Gazebo. Yeah. Different stuff, even rugs. Beautiful signs. $11. We're gonna check out, guys. Check out. Wow, we'll get one. This. Let's try this. Let's try one. Guys, we got few items from OLLIE's. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like and subscribe my channel and hit the notification bell. Bye bye. Say bye bye. Bye bye.